Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I saw my steamer in my closet the other day and I was like, I wonder how that will work on my natural hair. So I was like, okay, I should do a video about it and show you guys how it worked on my natural hair. So my hair is already washed and I have my Bon Bon Chevaux t-shirt towel drying out my hair because I want to get some of the water out. I chose to use my ORS Olive Oil Replenishing Conditioner. Beautiful hair steamer. I don't even think they sell that hair steamer anymore. I'm sorry about that, you guys, but I'm pretty sure they have many more hair steamers out there for you guys to try, but I know that particular one, they don't sell it anymore. When I deep condition with my relaxed hair didn't like it so much. Like, I felt like it didn't really get into my strands, so I didn't like using it that much for my relaxed hair. Hopefully I'll get a better experience, and that's the reason why I did not use it as much. I'm just gonna start putting this throughout my hair. No rhyme or reason, because my hair is short. It's easier than trying to section it off. I don't have that much hair to try to section off. And you guys, if you're like me, I'm gonna be using probably a lot of conditioner on my hair. Now, my hair loves this conditioner. I used to use this all the time when I first started my hair journey. And I stopped using it because I found a better conditioner that I liked, which was the Kara Mineral from Sally's, but they don't sell it anymore. Usually I will use my Proclaim conditioner, and that works really good to soften up my hair. I have a patch back here. My hair in the center back here gets like super dry, like right here in the center of my head. So I always make sure to put like a ton of conditioner in that section. I think I got enough in my hair. Nobody ever said in any of the videos that I've watched, when you are natural, you have to put a ton of product in your hair to get your hair to soak it up. As far as my experience goes, I have to put a ton of product in my hair. I wish I would have known that, because a little bit that I used to use, and it wasn't a little bit, my relaxed hair, girl, that ain't nothing. Like, I have to put like 5 to 10 times more product in my natural hair than I have to use in my relaxed hair. So I thought that was crazy. That took me by surprise. I saw people using like a lot of product in their hair, but I never put two and two together like that I had to use as much product as they were using. People would do a twist out and they would have products all over their hands. I understand why they have that on their hands now. It's because when you're natural, you have to use a ton of products in your hair. I already have my hair steamer ready to go back here. When I got my unifier, it came with the headband. I already put in my water. I use some distilled water because I have a ton of distilled water in my home. If you guys want to see the video when I first got my beautiful hair steamer review, now this is an old video, it's an old video, so if y'all want to see that video, I'll put the link in the description bar so you can check that out and how it worked on my relaxed hair. Once it starts steaming up, it has a little timer on there. It will go off in like 20 minutes. Then I'm going to show you guys my results, and then I'm going to rinse the conditioner out of my hair. This is 20 minutes after the timer went off on the hair steamer. My hair feels nice and warm. I can tell like down here and back right here and the back area that did not get a chance to really steam up into my hair that well. But the top of my head feels good. Feels moisturized. I will say that my hair does not at all feel dry. It feels nice and soft. It feels really soft now. I don't know if it's soft because the heat that's on there is making it really soft now, so I'll really know more when I rinse it out. But my hair is really soft. Let me go ahead and wash this off and give you guys my final thoughts of using the hair steamer. I have rinsed out the conditioner. I also detangled my hair. I'm going to put on some leave-in conditioning cream, and I'm gonna tell you guys what I thought about doing the hair steamer on my natural hair. Now, from what I can tell, my hair is soft. I don't think it's necessarily softer. I think it's around the same amount of softness that I get from using my hard candy bonnet overnight. Instead of using it overnight for deep conditioning, like my hard candy bonnet overnight for deep conditioning, this is really good for your hair. If you don't want to deep condition overnight or for a few hours, that is really good. That can shorten up some of my time in case I don't have all day to do my hair or a dedicated day for my hair, because I know some of you guys dedicate an entire day for your hair. So that is a good option. Now, it takes a while for the conditioner to sink in my hair and to get my hair soft. That's why I do it for a few hours, because if I use the conditioner like they tell you to use it, like for 3 to 5 minutes, that won't do nothing for my hair. That will not help me detangle my hair. Girl, that won't do nothing. But if I do it for a few hours, my hair is softer and it's more manageable and it's easier to detangle, because that's my only problem. My hair takes so long to detangle. With my hair growing longer, I can just see it now. Like when it really gets some length, I can see it taking a long time. My overall thoughts are, do you need to get a hair steamer? No, you don't have to get a hair steamer. Is it easier and faster to deep condition that way? 100% of course. So it's just a matter of preference. If you're a person that does not have a lot of time to dedicate to your hair, then I would definitely say get a hair steamer, because that will help you deep condition your hair faster. Now, if you do have a few hours or overnight, I would say get a hard candy bonnet, and you don't have to sit under anything, and you can just leave that on. Do your chores in the home, get some work done, go to sleep, wake up and rinse it out. So it's just a matter of choice, and I do like my option, so I will be using that a little bit more for my hair, but I can't see me giving up my hard candy bonnet for that. So this is just on my hair and these are my results. I will use it more and more, but if you have finer hair, probably don't want to use it like once a week, probably want to use something like that like once a month. So that's something else to think of if you are thinking about getting a hair steamer. Those are my thoughts about my hair steamer. So if you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment, let me know which one you guys prefer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you in the next video. Bye.